Hi, I'm Randy Smith. I am the creative director and stylist for the Mikaella Bridal campaign that we're shooting today. Well, the idea when the client came to me was to bring a youthful, young, fresh vibe. So after thinking about it, we decided to go with this sort of 70s boho feel that's in fashion right now. And I think we hit the mark.
The inspiration for today is very boho, very 70s, really clean beauty and long wavy hair, but it's not overly done. The makeup is really fresh and clean, and the hair was basically just kind of braided, and we just let that set after flat ironing it, so that we got that kind of look that's just, oh, she just took her hair out of a braid the next day after sleeping on it. Just like very pretty, very simple.
What led us to coming to a location like this was the theme. I decided to do a very sort of, like I said, boho feel, country bride, outdoors. So for me to sort of, you know, bring a fresh new vibe to the brand, I decided to bring it outdoors and bring it on location. So that's what led us to where we are today, this beautiful location.
So the inspiration for today is very soft, romantic feel. We're trying to rebrand Mikaella as a younger brand, just trying to use the inspiration from 70s California kind of Coachella kind of feel, and we're bringing the brand outside. We've always shot it in the studio before. So Randy's done a great job of directing this and kind of holding firm in his direction to bring a new mood and energy to the brand. His mood boards and his layouts, it's a direction this brand has never taken before, and I think it's very exciting.
Well, in preparing for a project like this, obviously there's a lot of research, a lot of thinking, a lot of going online. I use Pinterest a lot to go and search images, create mood boards, so that I can share my ideas in a visual way with the client to get them on board. And then once the client's approved, those images also serve me to get the whole team, photographer, hair and makeup, and the model on board and in the right mood.
Ashley and I, who's assisting me, we've been doing a very bohemian, loose 70s look. So lots of lace, lots of neutrals, lots of layering. If you think romance, but with a hint of DIY and Pinterest. So we've got a beautiful florist who's been working with us named Becky from Blush & Bloom. So we've been collaborating with her, as well as bringing in props, doing our own DIYs with dream catchers and lace. And right now we're in the middle of making a beautiful lace backdrop that almost looks like an altar, but it's more editorial and loose and romantic. So we started off with Pinterest. We got inspiration images, and then we went to Michael's craft store. We found doilies, we found lace, we found ribbon, and we just started DIYing. We started tying things together, seeing what we could come up with, and seeing what worked really well.
What I love about bridal is that it's such a fantasy world. We are shooting with horses. We're shooting on these beautiful locations. We have a gorgeous girl. The prop styling has been gorgeous. She has gorgeous flower crowns on that Randy had made. So it's just, the bridal world is so fantasy, and you get to play. Sometimes you do more makeup, or you have more structured hair. Usually that's in studio. But when you're out on location, it's just, you know, it's a whole different vibe. It's a whole different kind of energy that happens here, and it's really cool.
I think Charlotte's an amazing choice for this. She really does. She is the perfect of the part.